try this.
What is it?
Just try it.
Lieutenant Worf, report to the bridge.
On my way.
Analysis, Mr. Data.
Like a time displacement, but it does not have a discernible event horizon.
Sir, navigational subsystems are unable to...
Scanning sensors.
Lieutenant.
It's changed.
It's clearing now, Captain.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new... life and new civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.
Military log, combat date 43625.2. While investigating an unusual radiation anomaly, the Enterprise has encountered what could almost be called a ghost from its own past. The Enterprise C, the immediate predecessor to this battleship.
Sensors confirmed design 4 days ago,
and now they're here.
Has it been adrift for all those years, or has it traveled through time?
It is a possibility, Captain. It would be a temporal rift in space.
A rift?
Possibly the formation of a curl loop from superstring material. It would require high-energy interaction.
Aye, sir.
Stand by for transport. Sir.
Keep me posted. Picard out.
She must have some idea how things have changed.
I still can't quite make my...
Lieutenant Barron? She was the...
Prey, off the starboard bow.
The Klingon vessel is recloaked.
Military log, supplemental. Lieutenant Tasha Yar has transferred to the Enterprise C, where she has taken over tactical duties. Meanwhile, our long-range scanners have picked up Klingon battle cruisers on an intercept course.
Number and type of ships, Mr. Crusher.
Mr. Data.
Shields are holding, sir.
Fire.
One enemy target hit, sir. Their forward shields. Our shields are still holding. Minor damage to secondary hull.
Course 148.
Their forward shields. Our shields are still holding. Minor damage to secondary hull.
Increasing to 2/3 impulse.
Damage control teams, deck 4.
Continue fire all phases.
One enemy target destroyed, sir.
To dump the reactor core, so blow!
Shields buckling, Captain.
52 seconds, sir.
All remaining power to the defense systems.
Lieutenant.